Hi, Dad. You're out late.
Yeah, I really don't want to go home.
Whoa, what is that smell? You're filthy. Brad, you stink.
I guess I could use a shower.
You think? How did you get so dirty and smelly?
Well, you see, I was walking in the park, and there was this grassy hill.
Yeah, go on.
Well, I thought it would be fun if I just rolled down the hill and...
Yes?
Well, I forgot that people like to walk their dogs there.
Your dad is going to kill you.
Yeah, yes he is. He told me last week to stop rolling in the grass.
So he warned you not to do it, but you went ahead anyway?
And that's why I don't want to go home.
Brad, you've got to go home to get cleaned up.
My dad will disown me. He'll send me to military school.
Brad, I think he'll be mad, but he won't disown you.
That's just what my friend Lee said. He said that dads that are angry at their kids send them away to military school.
That's not true. If you don't go home, your dad will be worried sick about you.
But I'm scared to go back, and now I can't stop itching.
You probably picked up some fleas in the grass. You gotta go home and clean up.
I'm getting hungry.
Here, I've got a candy ball. It'll hold you over till you get home.
What will I say to my dad?
You're going to have to apologize. Big time.
What if he disowns me?
If you're truly sorry and tell him you messed up, but it won't do it again anymore, I'm sure he won't disown you.
What if he spanks me?
Well, he might. But you'll suffer a lot more if you keep rolling in the grass.
I guess you're right. Thanks, Kelly. I'll head home now. Bye.
Bye. Dear God, please help Brad's father go easy on him. Amen.
Brad! Oh, there you are! I've been looking all over for you! I've even asked the police to help me find you! Are you okay? You're really dirty. Woo! And stinky, too.
Yeah, I'm okay. Dad, I didn't do what you told me to, and I rolled in the grass. Then I got scared that you would send me to a military school because I've been so bad.
Brad, I wouldn't do that to you. I was worried sick about you. I'm thrilled that you're okay and not hurt. Let's go get you showered up and go grab some dinner.
That sounds great.